All right. Time to get to work. Whew. Should I do more chalice dungeons, or should I probably... I probably should continue on. But then again, I am at the Nightmare Frontier, and I absolutely hate Miko shit. So... This is quite the dilemma, anyways. I should continue? Even though I hate Miko shit? I mean, I was gonna go through Chalice Dungeons, but I'll fucking continue on. Fucking patches, what are you doing up there, bro? You just sticking around? Not gonna go anywhere else? Damn, cup dungeons, wait, alright. I cannot fucking remember where to go. What way? You bitch. I forget where Miko shit is. You know who Miko shit is, right? He's the most annoying piece of shit. I hate him so much. Okay, this is Amygdala. I don't need to be back down here. I don't think. Yeah, I'm pretty damn certain that I don't need to be back down here. You fucker! I hate those fucks. They cause frenzies so fucking quick. I should probably put up my frenzy resistance, considering that this is a pretty shit area to not have good frenzy resistance in. What the fuck? Yeah, I know, but that doesn't stop me from fucking increasing my like a survivability. I mean, I don't know, man. This is already pretty challenging. After all, I absolutely fucking hate this place. Especially that. You see that at the top of my screen? Yeah, slow poison sucks. And I don't think I have any actual, like, antidotes or anything, so I'm pretty fucking sure. Oh yeah, and since I have to kill Moon Presence and Gurman, I can't parry Gurman. I hate this place almost as much as I hate Yahar Ghul. But Yahar Ghul still holds my top. I hate this place. It sucks. Dick. Yeah, it makes sense that enemies in Bloodborne suck dick. I mean, this game has a lot of strong, like, hints towards sexuality. So, I mean, I guess that'd work in the literal sense, too. I will not take your promotion offer. Thanks, but no thanks. Get out of here, bot. I'm gonna do this shit my own way. Okay, where the fuck do I go? Where the fuck do I go? I need to get to Miko's shit. Whoa. Ah! Oh fuck. That scared the shit. I thought I was gonna die. I mean, I still might, but. You know. Yeah, it goes. Ah, fuck you. You know, these things get really annoying when you're trying to get to Miko shit, especially when they start throwing rocks like maniacs at you. Then it just gets a bit overwhelming. But you know, it's all right. It's okay. I am so fucking confused. I don't know where I'm going. I don't know where I am to go. I mean, I'm gonna keep on trucking, but it doesn't mean that I'm actually know what I'm doing. Fuck. I thought that'd be a safe place from the slow poison. God damn it. Where am I? Dude's got a rock. Okay, I'm pretty sure so that area over there is not where I need to go, I'm guessing. Though I'm pretty sure I'm right. I'm a bit lost. I'm just a little bit lost. Okay, I'm very lost. I am extremely lost. This is not the part of Bloodborne that I enjoy. Being lost is definitely not the favorite part of the game. You know, this is actually an interesting thing. I'm not even sure if I'm supposed to still be here. Okay, so. Yeah, so I need to be here, right? But, like, I don't know where, 'cause I'm not, I don't want to go back down there. That's fucking Amidala. Fucking. Where am I going? Yes, I know I needed to come here, but I am absolutely lost. I don't know where I'm supposed to be in terms of the Nightmare Frontier. Yeah, I'm already feeling that madness there, bud. I'm not even sure where the fuck I'm headed. Bro, this feels just like when I was trying to go through fucking Mogwin Palace and I had absolutely no fucking clue where I needed to go, so I just kept running. Yeah, see, I know that I'm supposed to be here, but I don't know where to go. I need to get to Miko's shit, but fucking the Nightmare Frontier is so fucking confusing. Yeah, I know that, but I have to go through Chalice Dungeons to do that. And Dino already told me I should continue instead of going through Chalice Dungeons. I don't know who to believe anymore, man. I don't know who to believe. I don't know what this beat mode you speak of is, but oh, that was a rock. Okay, how about this, Fox? Help me get to the next fucking, to the next fucking light, and then I'll go do Chalice Dungeons. But I gotta get there first. I have no idea what the name of the next light is, but I'm at the Nightmare Frontier. It's the one after the Nightmare Frontier. I think. Hell, I'm not even fucking sure if I'm supposed to still be here, because I'm maybe I can't remember. I'm pretty sure last time I touched Miko's body, but I'm not too certain on where exactly I am. I just got things throwing rocks at me and shooting weird goop. I don't want the goop no more. I didn't come here for a gooping, Fox. Yes. I went through the entire area last time and killed Amygdala. Yeah, I was just gonna kinda let that happen, because I don't even need to be there. That's just Amygdala again. Path to an elevator that. Okay, I'm gonna have to open this so that I can actually fucking read it. I fucking hate this place, dude. I won't go back to the Chalice Dungeons. At least they were kind of fun. Only kinda. I'm not gonna say that they were completely fun, because that would be a lie. Man, I sure love hearing the cries of children. Whilst, you know, chilling out in the frontier. Fucking hate this place, but you know, it's all right. What's good, Patches? I have no fucking clue, just repaste everything because I couldn't see all of it because fucking Twitch chat. Okay, I don't need a description of how hard the beast is, I just need to, you know, where to know where to go. So I can three hit this thing. Okay, yeah, but I need to know where to go, where to leave here. I need to leave. I have explored this entire place. All I need to do is go to the next one. Just go back to the amygdala. Well, I already killed the amygdala. It's dead. The amygdala's gone. I just need to go somewhere that, like, is the next, well, the next area wouldn't be at Amygdala, would it? Because I've already, like, I've never killed Amygdala, and I've... I've beaten the game before. Just doesn't seem right that I'd have to just go back to the amygdala. What the fuck? But isn't Miko shit here? Shit, man, I'm getting fucking confused. Because I went to the one reborn. And then, like, so I killed the one reborn. So I'm gonna go back here real quick. Because I had to kill the one reborn. The one reborn is not optional. And then you touch the corpse. Oh wait, does the Nightmare Frontier the two? Oh. I think I might know what was wrong. See, 'cause yeah, okay. 'Cause the Nightmare Frontier, that's an optional place from downstairs. I thought both of the doors led to the same place. So, since that is not the case, I just went through that entire optional area. Fucking worms. Look, man, I didn't know. I honestly completely forgot. All right, back to the Chalice Dungeons. And just because I didn't know, it doesn't make me stupid, all right? That information is not exactly clear. Hey man, you try to figure out shit that is not completely obvious. Ow. Someone needs to move that pillar. Yeah, I know. And I know how to get it. I just can't right now. Because I have to go through all of the Chalice Dungeons in order to get the ritual supplies. I don't exactly have access to, Tier 5, blood, Tier 5 ritual blood. I hate these guys. Well, yeah, but I have to be, you know, in the Hunter's Dream and defeat Lawrence first. And I can't exactly do that right now. And Lawrence is a pain in the ass. I mean, with all the fucking fire that he puts out, he could be a fucking volcano. I have not killed Ludwig yet. I have not killed a single boss in the DLC. All of the fucking DLC bosses are gonna be a pain in the ass with fists. Well, that's gonna be a bit in the future, considering they are a bit of powerhouses. I mean, Ludwig in his first phase is just a pain in the fucking ass, because he's always either away from you or stomping on you. Yeah. Swear, man. Ludwig is going to be the bane of my fucking existence. Okay, that was allowed. Not existing will not solve my problem. Figure of speech, asshole. Don't be a dick about it. What the fuck? Wasn't expecting a drawbridge, but alright. Jesus Christ. The fuck is that? Is it hinder tomb chalice? I have probably beaten the chalice thing there. All right. Remember, everybody, Chalice dungeons suck dick, but the other bosses suck more. That is right, message. Good job. You pointed out the obvious. What the fuck? That was instant. What the fuck? Those fireballs insta-kill me. Real. Oh, oh. Okay, so that fireball didn't hit me and kill me instantly. So why did the other ones do it? I have so many quicksilver bullets. Okay, what do we got next? Who the fuck? Okay. You use fire. And hurt. A fucking what? I thought I was done. I thought I was done. Fucking God. Nice, I can hit him through the door. But it's really only if they get super angry at me that they get up close to the door. I need 9 ritual blood 4. I do not have that. In order to get the fucking thing that I need. Ooh, boy. What is all this shouting coming from? What's making all the noise? Oh, it's one of you. Hello, Reaper. Some fire paper. Reeks of false god? The fuck's a false god supposed to be? Oh. Oh shit. Welcome back. And then goodbye. When you do long messages, I also can't read all of it, so I have to look at my phone. Okay, what is that? I just saw just something dark, and then... Oh, it's one of you! That's where I came from. Where's the door? Is it literally just a room of pots? I mean, I'm not complaining, but still. Like, what am I gonna do with a room of pots? I mean, I got the main thing here, so that's at least good. But I can't exactly get any more than that until I figure out where the next door is. Canehurst Mosquito. Ow. He tried. It always takes the effort to try, you know. Doesn't mean you'll succeed, but you'll try. And that's what he did. He still failed, but that's what he did. Hey, sage wrists. Fuck. Okay, I thought that that ladder was longer than it was. Is that the soft ringing of a bell I heard? Alrighty. Onward toward my demise, I suppose. Fuck, it's another one of the fucking fireball ladies. Fireball. There's the bell, bitch. Nothing in here. All right. Maybe I can sneak around. Sweet, all right. Alright, let's see what's on the menu for the next fight. And that does not imply that I'm going to eat the next fight. I will not. All right, let's see what's next. Tumerian descendant. All right. Difficult. Just as usual, another Tumerian. Well, I don't really need to do, like, the hinder tomb. I can just go straight down to lower tumor room. Though I'm not exactly sure, 'cause does the Hinder Tomb have its own special boss? Fox, could you look that up for me real quick? I need to know if Hinder Tomb has its own special boss. Like the Hinder Tomb Chalice? Because I was gonna go just straight down to Lower Tumaru, but. If the Hinder Tomb does have its own, then I might just go there. Well, yeah, but I'm saying its own special boss, because you said all named bosses, right? Basically, the first three bosses are usual. Well, like, the not the first three, but the. The first, okay. So, if it's Maneater Boar, Undead Giant, and Bloodstarved Beast, then that means that we don't really have to do it because Maneater Boar, Undead Giant, and Bloodstarved Beast I've already killed. Does it have any special layers that I don't know about? Like any extra layers, like, like, is there any other chalices associated with the Hinder Tomb Chalice, or is the Hinder Tomb Chalice just its own? Well, what I said was like, is there a Hinder Tomb Chalice, like, as in, like, is Hinder Tomb Chalice the only chalice of its type? Or are there more chalices associated with the Hinder Tomb Chalice? Okay, well, with Hinder Tomb Root Chalice, the Root Chalice, what Root Chalices do is, they fucking. What they do is they will, what's it called? They allow. Yeah, I've already killed all of those bosses, so really don't have to worry about it. But the root chalices, they allow you to get randomized dungeons. Where was the sharp? Because I don't need it at B. Yeah, sure. Yeah, Kanehurst isn't that good. Fox, rate the new fit. Why? Well, I don't like it, so fuck you. Why there just be spiders chilling out around here? Where Patch is in? He not chilling out with his people no more? Can't one-hit things no more. Kinda sad, but I'll have to make do. Okay, what are you? Ow. Ow. Fucker hurts a lot. I mean, it's not too bad, though. I mean, it's bearable. It's not as hard as the enemies from the fucking DLC, that's for sure. Holy shit, this was the one time where signs actually told me where a hidden wall was. Truly. A rare commodity when somebody in this game actually tells the truth. Any women with fireballs? I did not expect you to still be alive. Why are you still alive? Ah! What the fuck? Ouch. You know, I could really use things that aren't spiders right about now. Sadly, down here, they're fucking everywhere. Okay, I've already been down that way, so only way left is back. Okay, what's this boss? Okay. Yeah, who'd she? Jesus Christ. Close quarters, much? God motherfucking damn. Okay, getting blasted at, when I have a chance to escape and then fucking not being able to was fun. Just imagine what ailing Laurent is gonna be like. Hooray. God damn it! When that dude starts hitting, he doesn't fucking stop. Thank you. Oh my fucking god. Oh. I'ma kill these fuckers if it's the last thing I fucking do. Fuck. Fucking hate those guys. Thank you. At least the rants are still easing. I hate it here. Know someone that messed up making a McChicken? What? I suppose that's how. I mean, if it's only the buns, then I'd say that that's pretty messed up. I understand that. I'm just saying, like, your McChicken's gone, man. You're never getting it. For real? Like, I mean, if somebody messed up my McChicken that bad, I'd say that they'd probably, you know, I'd probably not order from there again either. I mean, what compels someone? Like, especially, like, why is there no McChicken? Like, in your McChicken, there's no chicken. There's only buns. I mean, I'd say that eating someone's McChicken is grounds of, you know, getting them fired. I mean, how do you do that to a person with a clear conscience? How do you eat their McChicken and not feel bad about yourself? At that point, it's just a McBun. There's nothing else. There's no chicken. It's just bun. I mean, what compels you to do that to a person? What compels someone to eat your McChicken? So he paid you back for the McChicken. What is even the point then? Why didn't he just buy his own McChicken? Why does he need someone else's McChicken? But I mean, why eat someone else's McChicken if you have the money to buy your own McChicken? I just don't get it. Okay, so he wrote in crayon on your McChicken. How are you gonna eat that? That's like mostly wax. Okay, are you sure it's crayon? I mean, the moment you said brown, that kinda... I don't know if that's crayon, man. Pure unadulterated Crayola. So he put money in one bun and writ in brown Crayola on another. Alright, what's next? Another undead giant? God damn it. Yep. Okay, that insta-killed me. Why? Why are these damage numbers so inconsistent? Look, man, don't take out your McTricken frustrations on me. Bro! Why? Why is that insta-kill me? What the fuck? Oh! That is not enough for even one fire paper. Getting rid of some of these gemstones.
Welcome. What is it? Good hunter. Your presence somehow soothes. I sense the ancient echoes. They course your veins. Farewell, good. May you...
I'm gonna kill this fucking fire giant thing. Not fire giant, undead fucking giant. Was thinking about Elden Ring for a moment. Then I might end the stream. What does that even mean? Okay. Sure. Why no McChicken though? I mean, I get that. But like, why am I not allowed to have it? Oh my god, he backed me into a corner. finally. Fuck. I hated that. Now we're all good, and that there's only one more boss before the end of the Tumaru Chalice. I think I'm done with the stream for tonight, and then I'll probably come back tomorrow, or maybe a day later, or in another week like I did last time. I am not sleepy. Not in the slightest. In fact, it's still daytime out. No, not at all. Anyways, this has been a fun stream. No, it really hasn't, but I'm gonna say it is. Peace.